Today, we are gonna fix EAFC 24 unable to connect problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution consists of three simple steps. The first step is to clear EA's data. Accumulated data can sometimes lead to problems. We will clear this data. To do this, press the Windows and R keys at the same time to open the run. After that, type %lookup data % into the search bar and click OK. Once we have done that, delete the EA desktop and electronic arts folders. This won't uninstall our games. We will just need to log into our account again. The second step is to allow EA app through Windows Firewall. To do this, we go to the search section and open control panel. Then we click on System and Security and then Windows Defender Firewall. On the left, we click on Allow an app. After doing this, we click on Change Settings. We give permission for everything related to EA in the Allow Apps and Features section. Once we give the permission, we click OK and close this window. The third step is to repair the EA app. To do this, we open EA app. Since we cleared EA's data, we need to log into our account again. We click on Sign In and Continue. After logging into our account, we click on the three lines in the upper left corner. We go to Help and click on App Recovery. Then we click on Clear Cache. The first solution ends here. Now you can check whether the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to reset our internet and change the DNS. To reset our internet, we go to the search section and open CMD as an admin. After doing this, we type ipconfig/flushdns and press enter. The code we entered here will not harm our computer. Then we type netsh winsock reset and press enter. Finally, we type netsh int ip reset and press enter again. We have reset our internet. Now we will change our DNS. To do this, we go to the search section again and open control panel. We click on network and internet and then network and sharing center. We click on the network we are connected to and then click on properties. After doing this, we double click on internet protocol version 4. Then we tick use the following DNS server addresses. Now, what we need to do is set the preferred DNS server to 8888 and the alternate DNS server to 8844. After doing this, we click on OK and close this window. We have changed our DNS address. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.